no vision for my life, so I figured I was dead. Figuring this was my fate or destiny. It made things a lot less intricate when it came to a love life of any sort. I was buried. Yes, buried deep beneath my past relationships, which could mostly be defined as a hazing ordeal or a baptism of fire to my soul. One could only infer that from this, my outlook on love was ashes to ashes and dust to dust. But I felt a shock one day. My heart skipped a beat upon sight of this astounding beauty. It was nothing like I had ever laid eyes on. Our visions fused and I began to see again. I perceived a bright future in tranquility. I shed a tear, and it was clear to me that all I needed was reviving from a light that would be willing. Yes, willing to shine down in an obscurity such as me. Thank you, Lord, for the amazing grace of her presence. Yes, 'twas once I lost, but now I am found. You see, I wasn't blind. I just couldn't see me for who I really was.